the winner of Millard West and Grand Island. The Islanders with some trickeration, you could call it. Looks like just a swing pass. Oh, it was behind the line of scrimmage. The halfback can pass. He sure can. Kevin Cahoy to Keenan Kettler. 74-yard touchdown, 7-0 GI. Millard West had their chances, like this one. Fourth and goal from the one. Islanders hold. Grand Island goes on to win 21-6. So GI versus Omaha North in the state semifinals next week. All right, still ahead.